Did you know about the cousin of Roman Empire? The Byzantine Empire was like the eastern part of the Roman Empire. They spoke Greek, had a super leader named Justinian I, and built the famous Hagia, Sophia. The Byzantines were smart inventors of Greek fire and faced Arab invasions. They followed Eastern Orthodox Christianity and got involved in the Crusades. But in 1453, Constantinople fell to the Ottoman Turks, ending the empire. Subscribe if you want to learn history with fun.